Why do we have to think wardrobes just like a storage element? Do you know wardrobes play a very vital role in your interiors of a bedroom? And there are so many finishes available to do it well. Hi, this is Shashank Jain, co-founder of Woodofa Interiors. So today in this video, I'll be sharing ideas for finishes of the wardrobes. What you can use in the shutters of your wardrobes, and it will make a real chic room within that same space. It is not necessary to have a storage element like that. It can be a well decor lit element as well. Come on, let's go deep into it. But if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and do not forget the bell notification icon button there. Now let's go in and see what we have. So one of the very common finish known is veneer. So veneer is a wooden element which can be directly placed on the shutter. So it can be a board or a MDF board. You can place a veneer directly on top of it. Either you can place a veneer or you can use a teak ply as well. So both can be polished. Both can be polished to your color tones, whatever you would like to have, and that will make a really nice element. Second type is laminates. Laminates or sunmicas are most commonly used elements for wardrobes. There are so many colors, so many shades available. If used well, the wardrobe will look really nice within that same space of the bedroom. It doesn't need necessary to have a pattern element there. It might be plain, maybe a handle which is very attractive, or maybe a profile. You can very well decorate that wardrobe element using a lot of external materials. You may even have a decal. You may even have a sticker that can also be placed. So veneers, as we discussed, are difficult to maintain. They're more prone to scratches. And the advantages are it will be really warm. It will enhance the richness of the space. Whereas laminates, which we discussed just back, these are very cheap elements, can be easily available in the market and can be replaced whenever you want to. So some of the laminates are also scratch proof. Many of the people also use glossy laminates. So glossy laminates are generally used in kitchens, but they can also be used in the bedrooms. Depends upon the tone. The next element I have is mirrors. Yes, you can even use a transparent mirror or a translucent mirror or maybe a looking mirror on the face of the shutters or on the wardrobes. So depending upon the room size and the placement of the wardrobe, you can use these elements. The advantage of the mirror is it will make your room appear really rich. And also if the space is less, it will enhance the space. Don't you agree with it? But the downside of the mirrors are, so they are really heavy. So make sure to use good hinges or good sliding fittings or maybe good board shutters to sustain those mirrors. You can even use a profile. So a profile can be placed and the mirrors can be placed on top of it. They'll be generally used when the size is pretty big, when the shutter space is pretty high, you can use these profile shutters as well. So the latest trend is leather. So leather or leatherite or laminates in leather tones are widely used in wardrobes nowadays. So if you have a budget, so you can even use a leatherite or a leather cloth directly on the shutter. If you're tight on budgets, you may use a leather look-like finishes. That can also be placed. That's easily available in laminates. So there are a lot of laminate companies who make these kind of laminates, or you can use them directly. You remember that lohe ki almari, which was there in our ancient times? So all of our parents used to use lohe ki almari in the bedrooms, which was popularly known as Godrej ki almiras. Now the trend is again back, but it is more industrial now. So rather than just having a Godrej almira, you can have a shutter which might have a rustic finish, which might have a metallic finish. And that will really attract the room. If the room permits so, if you have that decor, you can very well go ahead with it. So I hope you like my finishes and the types which can be placed on the wardrobe shutters, and there are many. So few of the elements can be deco. I mean, the paint shades can also be used on the wardrobes. Again, these are expensive elements. So depending upon your budget and the type, you may be able to choose. So in veneer, then there are different kind of polishes which you can use. I will be covering these polishes in a separate video where I will be describing more about these polishes and the tones. But for this video, I am telling you more about the types which are available. I hope you like my video about the wardrobe shutters. If you like so, kindly hit the thumbs up button there below. And do not forget the subscribe button. So there is a subscribe button and do not forget the bell notification icon there as well. Click on this and let me know if you like my video or not.